The animatronics at Disneyland often get reused. Once an attraction closes down, they get skinned and put into new attractions with a new look. Harold the Abominable Snowman was originally a gorilla from the Jungle Cruise. They had a problem with this gorilla looking a little bit menacing to the guests. So when Disney was looking into adding a snowman into the Matterhorn, they already had a perfect animatronic for the role. You can see him now as you wait in line for Guardians of the Galaxy.